legend of Sleepy Hollow.
When the spooks are having a jamboree, they break it up with spooky glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst.
That's right, he's the man on Halloween night.
But when he goes jogging across the land, holding his noggin in his hand, demons take one look and groan, and they hit road for parts unknown.
Beware, take care, he rides along.
And there's no spook like Spookensburg.
They don't like him and he's really burnt.
He swears to the longest day he's dead.
He'll show them that he can get ahead.
They say he's tired of his flaming top. He's got a yen to make a swap. So he rides one night each year. Find a head in the hollow here.
Now he likes them little, he likes them big.
Or in the middle, or awake.
Black or white, or even red.
The headless horseman needs a head with
a hip, hip, and a clippity-clap.
He's out looking for a top-chop. So don't stop and figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man. Now if you doubt this tale is so, I met that spook just a year ago. Now I didn't stop for a second look, but made for the bridge that spans the brook. But once you cross that bridge, my friend,
justice through his power ends.
So when you're riding home tonight, make for the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. Keep your head, look out, beware!
With a hip, hip, and a clippity-clop. He's out looking for a head to swap. So don't try to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man.
Next morning, Alice tied with a clothes by dress, close the sign of the shadow pocket. But Totoro tried to secure your circle.